Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2351. How do you increment a column by 10 minutes? Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Today's question from Product Laser at YouTube. How do you automatically increment a column by hours and minutes like this? And the example is 1112, 1122, 1132, 1142, and so on, right? So I have several different methods to use to do this. First thing though, just some simple math. How many hours in a day? 24 hours. 10-minute periods in an hour, there are six of those. 24 times six is 144. So that means that one divided by 144 is the equivalent of a 10-minute period. All right, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna do Ctrl+Shift:, like that, to put in the current time. And then up here, I'm gonna do equal one divided by 144, but I'm not gonna press enter. I'm gonna press the F9 key. That calculates the number and puts it in the selection, so Ctrl+C. And then escape. All right, then we come here to our first time, home. Out here on the far right hand side, fill series. And it always defaults to rows. We're gonna change it to columns. And the step value, I'm gonna get rid of that one and Ctrl V to paste. And that puts that fraction that's one divided by 144th in there. How far do we wanna go? Let's just go to the end of the day. The end of the day is the number one. Click OK, and we get 10 minutes all the way down. All right, so that's one way to go. Another way, Ctrl+Shift:, and then type the next one. So 1123, like that. Select them both, and then grab the fill handle, and drag however far you wanna go, and it will fill 10-minute increments all the way down, like that. Now, if you have dynamic arrays, if you're in Office 365, then one cool way to go would be equal sequence. Sequence, how many rows? Let's do the next 8 hours. So 8 times 6 is 48, 48 rows, one column. The start time is 11:13, and the step is 1 divided by 144, like that. All right, right answer, wrong format. Select the whole range, and then come up here and choose time, like that. So 11:13, 11:23, 11:33. Or another really easy way to go, put your start time in there, Ctrl+Shift:, and then equal the cell above me plus time, 0 hours, 10 minutes, 0 seconds. Drag the fill handle and copy that down. So several different ways to increment by 10 minutes. And if you had some other number like 15 minutes, it'd be 24 times 4 or 1 divided by 96. You get the idea. Good way to go. All right, hey, down below the video, please click subscribe. I'm trying to get to 100,000 subscribers so I can replace this merchandise shelf with better merch. My new book, Mr. Excel 2020, Seeing Excel Clearly. There's an eye in the top right-hand corner. Just click that eye. You'll get to more information about the book. I want to thank Product Planner for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast.
Tips and tricks, spreadsheet fix at MrExcel.com.